Howdy, this is Ed Ovette saying thanks for listening, whenever that may be, and I hope you enjoy the Thursday, May 16th edition of Mr. Ed's Two-Song Spotlight presentation. Should be a good show today. From her La Famos branding and PR page, we read, "The soft and soothing rhythms that emit from the strings of Jesse Green's violin and the keys of Sunday Lane's piano show the musical journey that is Fontella Crowe. Fontella Crowe, the lyrically graceful and charismatic product of two exceptional musicians, collaborates to produce a truly unique sound that resonates within the soul of the listener. To learn more, go to Fontella's La Famos branding and PR page at music.lafamos.com/Fontella Crowe. Too hard to remember? Stick around for the entire episode and your browser will take you from the shoutomatic.com/ed-ovette homepage to the Fontella's La Famos branding and PR page. Next, it's a little change of pace and the jazz sounds of Terrence Blanchard. Find the track Terrence posted at Mevio's Music Alley at musicalley.com and do a search for Terrence Blanchard. A quick bio reads, magnetic Terrence Blanchard's stunning new album is set for release May 28th on Blue Note Records. The album features 10 original songs written by Blanchard or a member of his quintet, saxophonist Bryce Winston, pianist Fabian Almazan, bassist Joshua Crumbly, and drummer Kendrick Scott. The title track, Magnetic, is in the spotlight today, and you can read more at Terrence Blanchard's website, located at terrenceblanchard.com. You jazz fans, here's your chance to add the album Magnetic to your very own home music collection. Time to remind you that this very podcast and a whole slew of episodes can now be heard on YouTube by going to youtube.com/twosongspotlight. That's youtube.com/2songspotlight. Add that channel to your YouTube channel list or hit the subscribe button there, and you'll have endless hours of listening enjoyment to all these very talented indie artists. Speaking of whom, let's now listen to Fontella Crowe with her song, Just Try. And then it's Terrence Blanchard with the title tune from his new album, Magnetic, here on Mr. Ed's Two-Song Spotlight presentation. Before we hear today's spotlighted tunes, how about a little James Brown-type funk?
Not helping me out very much there, buddy.
And now,
here's tune number two in the spotlight on Mr. Ed's two-song spotlight presentation.
Thank you. Remind me to finish this show by 6 p.m.